Okay.
Stop. On the video clip.
I want to get this landing if it lands at 60 miles an hour.
It's actually not that bad. Probably just floats forever, huh?
Nope.
It's not too bad.
What do the airframes cost?
You know, this little airframe's only like $160. It is the quickest going together plane I think I've ever built. That's why I don't know why I don't like building it that much, but or flying it.
What motor's in it?
This has, I think it's a new 1105 1.5. So I remember right.
What are you running it on?
2100.
Four?
Three.
Three so?
Yeah, you can't fit much more than this in there. This barely fits.
Only got one problem with this.
What's that?
Cover it underneath that bolt. Red?
The Sunracer was about this fast, maybe a tiny bit slower, but it was a carbon airframe. And it was a 10-inch bigger wingspan. And it had two wingtips.
Yeah.
That thing was the most amazing flying plane I've ever owned.
Huh? Where is it?
Oh, I buried her. No, that was the one that I just flew.
Bad though.